Cauldron.
Stay on walk.
Just a reminder, I'm videotaping this whole thing, Todd. So Meemaw has something to watch. Because she's not able to do this one.
Come on, Frank, catch up with me.
So windy, safe. Awesome.
Mr. Bison, are you ready?
We're good. You gotta stay away. He's your adult.
25 yards. We gotta stay away from him.
Ooh, I'm gonna take a picture of that. Oh, yeah. I'll go wait till we get closer, further up, though.
Step back so I can get a shot of it. Okay.
Come on now. Come on, Odin, you need to catch up or you're staying. Oh, yeah. That is such a pretty view.
Yes, it is. We get up here so we get a really good view of it.
Is that hot springs? Keep her out of it.
There's water.
All of these are beautiful. There's Fred. How do we get
that? I don't know because we're going to wait right here and take a picture of this. Besides that, this is a steep incline. I don't want to run. Alright, I'm right here. I got a picture.
This is mud geyser.
Yeah, mud geyser. Okay. And then I take a picture of it. So you wanted to run, now you take your time.
Heck yeah.
Okay, stay to one side, guys.
You guys should put those down.
Never.
There's so many leaves.
I see you.
It would really hurt to fall down this.
Daddy,
look at Joe.
Yeah. That is cool. Both of you?
You want
it? Please.
It's good.
Stick with who?
Careful, Odin.
The hard part of the hike's already almost over.
Yeah?
We're almost to the top.
Come on,
Bradley, gotta catch up
and get ahead.
Okay,
bye, buddy. I told you if you didn't want to do this, you didn't have to come.
Sizzling Basin.
This is pretty.
This is called Sizzling Basin.
There's so many waterfalls.
Can I move to your left a little?
Yeah.
Sorry, all I had was your shoulder in there.
That's alright. I'm just videotaping.
Alright, Freya, hand. Take your mom's hand or mine. out in hand. You can let go as soon as we're past this part. There you go, buddy.
Look, I caught lava.
That's right. Yep. Oh, come on. We're going to need your hand up here, bud. Oh, look at that, guys. Yeah. Go in your mom real quick.
Take a
that is some smell.
Oh. Oh, it's like a lot of fireworks going off.
I did. It's crazy. It'd be a lot easier though.
See that thing?
The wind would blow the
I can't see anything.
It's blowing right at us. Heavy sulfur smell.
Look, it pooped right on the tree. It pooped right on the tree.
I think the tree grew out of it.
Or the tree grew out of it, yeah.
I don't know. It's like the chicken and the egg.
The chicken and the egg, yeah. That's exactly what that looked like, right? So we are going up this way, guys.
Yeah. How far does that go?
It moves to the dragon's
way.
Mouth.
Okay. So it did show this one, and we were going to go the long way, right?
Yeah, it smells gross.
Yeah.
It smells really gross down there. It's really... And if my mom first smelled like that,
what's that?
I did not kiss her.
Your mom's burps do smell like that when she eats eggs.
Oh, this is just pure for it.
This is dragon's mouth. How is this dragon's mouth? It doesn't even look like...
This is not dragon's mouth.
What is this one?
Find out when I get up here. Oh, this is Black Dragon's Cauldron, so yep, we're at the top. Now it's all downhill from here, guys.
Oh, who cares?
Odin.
Odin.
There you go.
Look at that big rock.
Look, how is there a path through here? Look, there's a path through here. How is there a flipping path?
Hey, look, bison poop. Bison.
And there's a board. Yeah, there's bison poop, see?
Bison poop.
Hey, don't show that to me.
You're a boy.
All right, guys, let's go down. People are waiting on us, so we gotta do this. We're doing this as quick as possible. And
you like the animals?
I
think I like the animals.
No plan.
All right, we gotta hurry.
I'm ready.
Stop. I was going to take a picture. Stop.
Another one of those rats.
Yeah.
They're chipmunks.
Chipmunks. We had an argument.
I all said chipmunks. Catch it.
They said it was a rat. It's not a rat.
You cannot catch it. No.
Why?
Because you got to stay on the path for one, and for two, you don't catch wild animals. All right, Freya, come here. That was really cool, huh?
I wanted to do that
again. Odin.
I actually caught a chipmunk once. Ran up to my.
I actually caught one right next to me. That was it.
Chipmunk cool or what? That was they get really close to you around here.
Yeah, they pretty trusting.
Yeah. That's good. That means good people come up and they keep the kids from hurting. Right.
Yep.
All right, we're gonna make a left real quick. This should be our last stop up left. Here, and then we're gonna remember how to tell left from right, Todd.
Say excuse me, guys.
No, dragon bass will be at the bottom on our way back.
Oh, that's pretty.
I think this one's just nothing.
I think this is still part of Dragon's Cauldron.
Isn't this mud volcano?
Oh, yeah, mud volcano. Well, I think this whole mountain is mud volcano.
Once Ray's done, I want you guys, all three of you,
to
stand where.
Here we go.
I want you guys to stand right where there. Ray is.
Right behind you, Ray.
Wait, this one's name. This go one's stand name with is Sour Lake.
Oh, then go stand with Todd. Go stand with Todd, please. Ray, stand with
Todd. Go stand with Todd. Go stand next to Todd.
Sour Lake.
No.
Hey, don't you go back over there.
Two.
I got sour. There's a wasp that just landed on me.
Do that
all right, scoot next to
Sour
Todd.
Lake, that's what it is.
You're in front of the sign.
There we go. Smile. Awesome.
All right.
Find another chipmunk.
Yeah, there is another chipmunk. Cool, huh?
All right, come on, guys.
Boys. We won't stop, but we'll look at it.
Big chipmunk.
Keep walking. Yep, chipmunk.
Sorry, pardon me.
Oh, and Simon and Theodore.
Yes.
I've seen three during this trip. Alvin, Simon, and Theodore.
Go make another left, Todd.
That was spreading it.
Man, people cry about the simple things, right? Cry about you taking a video of walking.
Oh, yeah?
Typical moment for you.
What?
Lady back there crying because she's taking a video of walking.
Yeah, she can cry about it. It's her entitlement.
Somebody comes up on them, they will go after you.
Fumarole.
Mud piles?
Yeah, that you can kind of tell that that's
grizzly fumarole. Hold on.
And look, there's bison poop over there too.
Oh, cool. This changes on a day-to-day basis. Freya's by ya.
This changes?
Yeah, I would imagine the mud collapses and the cavities down below and it forms new pockets that pop up.
Look at the bench.
There's water on that one, bubbling.
Can you see off? Okay, you want to be scared? I'll hang you.
No.
No, you will not.
You will not.
How would I?
All right, guys, come on. Go. On our way down.
Grace said she saw a snake, but by the time I realized what she was saying, we went back, I didn't see it. That's why it took us a second to catch back up.
It's okay.
I see it on the
tail. Because that's the way down. Just be glad we didn't have to come up the stairs. Yes, that would have been worse.
Up an incline on one side, stairs on the other, and incline.
Yeah, it took me a pretty while to catch up because she said there was a snake.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. But when we went back, I didn't see it. It took me a second to realize she was saying there was a snake.
It's halfway down, and you see red marks.
We're almost to the bathroom, Odin. See, right past that bridge is our bathroom. Okay, okay, we're almost to the bathroom. How long have you been videotaping, Ray?
The entire trip.
I mean, how many minutes?
22.
See?
And 22 minutes, 30... 22 minutes, 26 seconds. Two-thirds of a mile.
Okay,
not too bad.
We got a single file here because it's that scenario. We got a bunch of people. There we are. All right, Odie, you're in front this time? You good to go, buddy. I know you got to go potty. We're almost there. See, we got past this and we're good.
Let's
check out. Lots
of people here. You
got to stick with the
first
family. If you
fall down,
like
down there, you will
roll
and
die.
Bonnie?
Yeah.
Ray has to go to
the bathroom
tonight.
Okay. I just got a 5-second
video
on that.
Watch out,
Todd. Okay.
This is Mud Volcano.
This is Black Cauldron Base.
Oh, Black Cauldron Base.
See, Mud Volcano area, so the whole thing is Mud Volcano. And then each one's got their own thing.
I get confused.
Oh, wait,
some
here's
the
one that
says
so Mud Volcano, so there is a Mud Volcano.
Other things.
So this one is...
Yeah, it's a Mud Volcano.
Yeah, okay, yeah. That is a Mud Volcano. Oh, wait, look at that mouth on it, though. I thought that was dragons. Isn't that dragon's mouth screen?
Oh, no, you are here.
Yep.
Mud Volcano.
Looking down here.
All right. Back here with us. Where's Odin?
Odin has to go
to the pancreas. So you went with
mommy? Her dragon mouth?
Yeah. That was really cool. Yeah. Did you read that, Todd? In 1870, the explorer stood in awe as this mud volcano spewed mud into the treetops. It shook the ground with each eruption. But 2 years after it had blown up, so in 1872, it was just this, a pool of bubbling, muddy water. It blew itself apart to pieces. Pretty cool, right?
No, this is not. And I want to get out of here.
I think that was pretty cool.
Hey,
So oh, no. This is the dragon's mouth right here, right? Coming up.
No, that was dragon.
No, that was the mud volcano.
Like, there's dragon's mouth or what? Oh, no. Don't tell me more stick. Yep, the stick.
Now you could have went with Bonnie.
Did she break off?
Well, her kids had to go to the bathroom really bad, and I'm not missing this.
No.
This is all wet. Why?
Probably because when it rained. Yep.
So it's like the dragons are there. Okay, it doesn't stink as bad. There's like a cave in the back that seems like there's a dragon inside.
I'm gonna go up here, guys.
Where can I put this?
Yep, I'm good now.
All right,
this is such a cool experience, Todd. You should be happy. Like, now you get to go to school and wander and tell everyone about this experience. Tell them about all the cool stuff. How
sleepy
you
are.
I just want to tell them how sleepy you are. I'm
home. Oh, y'all are. The problem is when you can't.
Oh, there's a gray jay up in
there, but that's gonna be cool because that has trees so big that they drill through and make roads so you're driving through trees. Isn't that cool? Alright, I gotta find you on and rest.
Oh, yeah, camera.
We should have tried, but you already said such a good thing when we should have tried.